Hello everyone, welcome to 3D in general. And today I'm going to show you guys how to make an order simple paper airplane that can be folded in 1 minute, the Waven. To fly the paper airplane, you need to curve the end of the wings up and do it lightly. Note that this one is not designed for a long distance plane, so don't expect this to fly very far. But it's a very good glider. Wow, very cool, right? Now let's fold the paper in half this way. Unfold the paper. Start from the upper edge for both sides to the center crease. Repeat the same fold for the other side. Okay, start from this edge fold to the center crease. Repeat the same fold for the other side. Fold this part of the paper out. Repeat the same fold for the other side. Fold this part of the paper out. And fold it backward. Flip the paper over. Fold it in half. Fold the wings down. Repeat the same fold for the other side. Now we're done with the next one.